Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Japanese speed skater Kaito suspended from Winter Olympics for doping. Japanese short track speed skater Kaito has been suspended from the Winter Olympics after a positive doping test. The Court of Arbitration for Sport, CAS, said Kaito voluntarily accepted his provisional suspension after an out-of-competition test turned up signs of a masking agent. Kaito had been due to compete Wednesday in the second heat of the men's 5,000-meter relay, according to the official Games website. Instead, the 21-year-old athlete will leave the Olympic Village Tuesday. This is the first doping violation of the 2018 Pyeongchang Games. However, CAS pointed out that no results from the Games have been affected by the violation. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.